It's CK here today, and I'm gonna be doing another Call of Duty video, like you saw in the title of the video. And I got one of these. My mom got me it for what was it called, fidget spinners. And the easier way to do it, if you think, you hold it with your thumb in your pointer finger. No. You hold it with your thumb and your middle finger, because then it's way easier. So then you just spin it. Look into my eye. Okay, so then, you do. So, look, I don't have anything to say with my fidget spinner anymore. So, let me just get you. Okay. We're still loading. Seriously, TV? Seriously? Does it have to? Okay. I just want to spin my fidget spinner while I'm waiting. Okay, so let's do this and this and multiplayer. This is on an Xbox 360. Okay, I came in first place when I did three enemy bots in regular, so I really want to do this again. I want to come in first place again and nearly get my drone thingies, my jiggies, thingies, my jigs. Okay. I know it's a little bright for you guys. Yeah, it's pretty bright for you guys. So, where's my customized gun? Okay, so let's start this. Why in, like, every video I start in the same exact place? Feels like that. Clear for contact. Oh, gosh. Already? Seriously? Oh, come on. I didn't even get one kill yet. Someone already killed me. The very beginning of the video. Ugh. Now I'm scared of everyone. Of everything, even. Ooh. People are attacking. Yeah. No. What? I shot him two times. Maybe I missed one time, but. That's it. I'm taking this guy out. I'm taking this out. You can probably see it. I always customize my guns. I always get the same customized gun. I never change it. Never. What the heck? Wait, come on. I didn't even get one kill yet. This is going bad for me. With only even three bots and I'm on regular. What? How is this even possible? I got the guy who killed a lot of people. That place isn't a safe place. Ooh. I hear explosions. Yeah, I really hear explosions now. There's someone right. Oh gosh, no, I'm being attacked. What, I missed, what? No, I missed again. No, now he knifed me.